update this morning. One person is now in police custody after an overnight burglary at a local restaurant. Police started searching for at least a suspect after the alarm was tripped at Pierogies Plus on Island Avenue in McKees Rocks. Well, police caught the burglar. A short time later, they say he had stolen less than $200.